Back here at home, a new sign's former National Security Advisor Michael Flynn may be cutting a deal with special counsel Robert Mueller. ABC News confirming Flynn's lawyers have severed talks with President Trump's personal legal team over the Russia investigation. One of the president's lawyers warning against drawing any conclusions, though. Here's ABC's senior White House correspondent Cecilia Vega.
He is a key figure in the investigation into possible Russian collusion, and tonight Michael Flynn may be more valuable than ever. ABC News confirms Flynn's lawyers will no longer discuss special counsel Robert Mueller's investigation with President Trump's legal team, a sign that Flynn could be cooperating with Mueller's investigators.
Lock her up. That's right. Yes, that's right. Lock her up.
An advisor to the Trump campaign, Flynn served as the president's national security advisor for 24 days until he was fired for failing to fully disclose his contacts with Russia to the vice president. Flipping and aiding Mueller's probe may be about self-preservation for Flynn, who faces possible prosecution for his lobbying work on behalf of foreign interests. For Mueller, he could use Flynn to go after even bigger names inside Team Trump. Former U.S. Attorney Preet Bharara tweeting, "Prosecutors accept cooperation only if you can provide substantial assistance higher up in the food chain. Stay tuned."
General Flynn is a wonderful man. I think he's been treated very, very unfairly by the media.
That was President Trump just 2 days after he fired Flynn. He later said Mike Flynn should ask for immunity. Tonight, the president's legal team says no one should draw the conclusion that this means anything about General Flynn cooperating against the president.
And Cecilia joins us now from the White House. Cecilia, it's not just Flynn on Robert Mueller's radar. Now, key members of the president's inner circle will have to speak with investigators.
Tom, among those expected to sit down with Mueller's investigators soon, Hope Hicks, the White House communications director, a longtime aide to President Trump, and Don McGahn, the White House counsel. As for Michael Flynn, Tom, his lawyers made it very clear when they publicly said he has a story to tell, and he very much wants to tell it.
Cecilia Vega for us tonight. Cecilia, thank you.